Well, if you notice lighter traffic and fewer people around state buildings today, that's because it's Cesar Chavez Day. This afternoon, hundreds of students from Genevieve Didion School got a history lesson about the man behind the holiday. Mark Grossman, one of Cesar Chavez's longtime aides, talked to a school assembly. And meantime, students performed skits and songs to tell the story of the civil rights leader.
I'm going to tell all the kids about how Cesar Chavez was important to us and everybody else, how he made a difference, and he kept on trying to reach his goals and peacefully, no violence.
Well, this kind of a day means that people actually care what Cesar Chavez did.
Remember Cesar Puerta, and you can reach your goals.
Other events are still going on right now to celebrate Cesar Chavez Day. The city of Modesto is holding its 9th annual community service day until 7 at Cesar Chavez Park.